welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. So those people who are new to my channel, this is Malika Khan. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell which is down there. So whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified. And those who have already subscribed to my channel, welcome back to my channel. Hope aap sabko mera content acha lag raha ho. So I have been seeing these lipsticks a lot on Myntra and their packaging actually fascinates me. So I really wanted to try these lipsticks and give my review to all of you. So without any blabbering much, let's just jump into the video. Before we start the video, I just wanted to tell you that all the links of these lipsticks will be in the description box. So you can go and check it out. As well as guys, if you wanted to see how I created this look and different type of transition reel, so you can go and follow me on my Instagram. This is my Instagram. You can go and follow me there for a lot of different type of content, and I also do reviews and I also do swatches over there. So if you wanted to see different type of content, go and follow me on Instagram. So let's just talk about the lipstick. Recently there was Black Friday sale everywhere on every website, and as well as Myntra was also giving this Black Friday sale. So I have bought around 5 shades of these Makeup Revolution Lipstick Pro Collection, and because of their packaging I was really excited to try these, and I do not know about the formula because maine inke reviews kahi nahi dekhe the. So maine socha chalo I will try it and give my honest review to you all. So these are the lipstick I'm talking about, and firstly, let's just talk about their packaging. So their packaging is really very beautiful from all the sides. You can see the color of the lip shade, and it's a very beautiful packaging. We will talk about their pros and cons at the last, but right now we will be seeing their packaging, their staying formula and everything. So these are the packaging, and there is nothing mentioned on the lipstick packaging. That is something I don't like, because here also you cannot find anything on this. There is no sticker. All the 5 lipsticks I have bought, they do not have any sticker here. Only and only this type of sticker is there with a barcode, and here only the shade name is there, and its shade name is Foresight. So this is Pro Supreme Matte Lip Pigment. There is no branding on the lipstick. मतलब जब से मैंने लिया है इसको, मैं देखते ही आई फील लाइक कि मतलब कोई ब्रांड है ही नहीं इसका, बिकॉज कहीं पे कोई भी ब्रांडिंग नहीं है, कहीं पे कुछ रिटन नहीं है, एक्सेप्ट यहाँ पे बस प्रो लिखा हुआ है इसमें. यू कैन सी सिर्फ यहाँ पे प्रो है, अदरवाइज इसमें कहीं भी कुछ मेंशन नहीं है, नॉट इवन द शेड. अगर ये यहाँ से छुट गया तो वी कैन नॉट फाइंड आउट विच शेड इट इज. ओनली बाई सीइंग द शेड वी कैन फाइंड इट आउट कि कौन सा शेड है, बट स्टिल हमें नाम पता होना चाहिए. बट नाम कहीं पर भी मैंशन नहीं है इस लिपस्टिक में. एंड मैं आपको स्वॉचेस दिखाऊंगी विद मेकअप एंड विदाउट मेकअप, सो यू कैन चेक आउट द शेड डिफरेंस विद मेकअप एंड विदाउट मेकअप. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स जस्ट जंप इन टू द स्वॉचेस. The pros and the cons of these lipsticks. So these lipsticks, pro number one, that they have a very beautiful packaging like this. Everywhere, from every corner, you can see this color, and it's very, you know, this handle is a matte black and this is like glass packaging, and this looks very beautiful. So the color range is really very beautiful. They have very beautiful shades, as well as the pigmentation is one swipe. That means in one stroke they show the color. This is their very good sign of a lipstick with one stroke pigmentation. If they are showing color on your lips, that means you are really going to love these lipstick. As well as kabhi kabhi kya hota hai na, hamare lips bhi pigmented hote hai, to shade different aata hai. Maybe mere lips pe different hai aur aapke lips pe different hai, because pigmentation bhi ho sakta hai aur lip dark bhi ho sakte hain, kisi ke lip light hote hai. So that depends upon lips color also. Sab pe different aa sakta hai. So they stay on your lips for good around 4 to 5 hours. Cons of these lipsticks are, जो कि मुझे लगा इस पे कहीं कुछ भी mention नहीं है, no packaging, no manufacturing, no expiry, no price, even no branding, nothing. Even this sticker was there only, अगर ये हट गया, so you cannot find it out कि ये कौन सा shade है, ये किस brand की lipstick है, या ये क्या चीज़ है, we cannot find it out. This is the biggest con of these lipstick. Apart from that, they are matte on your lips. थोड़ा सा time लगता है इनको dry होने में, but they are matte on your lips, as their name says that they are Pro Supreme Matte Lip Pigment. You can see. My favorite shade is this Foresight and this Show. Yes, I guess Show. These two shades are my favorite. I love these two shades from this range. So these lipsticks retail for ₹675, but on Myntra's sale, I got these lipsticks on ₹173. Means around 80% off मुझे इन lipsticks पे मिला, and I was really excited. तो मैंने 5 shade ले लिए, तो मुझे around उतने ही पैसों, एक lipstick के पैसों में 5 lipstick मिल गई. एक lipstick के थोड़े से ज़्यादा ही हो जाएंगे, 1,200 की अगर एक lipstick है, 5 is for 1,000, and one lipstick is around 675, तो मुझे तो 173 की पड़ी. Still मैं एक अच्छी deal, steal deal करी है मैंने, और मुझे ये सारे lipstick around 1,000 में पड़ी, approx 1,000 में पड़ी, and से अच्छी डील क्या ही हो सकती थी. सो गाइज, दिस वॉज इट. दिस वॉज माई स्मॉल रिव्यू ऑन दीज लिपस्टिक्स. होप यू लाइक दिस रिव्यू ऑफ माइंड. इफ यू लाइक दिस रिव्यू, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर मोर कॉन्टेंट ऑन माई यूट्यूब. एज वेल एज सब्सक्राइब का बटन प्लीज हिट कर देना, प्लीज, बिकॉज दैट इज वॉट रियली मैटर्स टू मी. प्लीज गाइज, आप एक सब्सक्राइब का बटन हिट कर देना, एज वेल एज वो बेल नोटिफिकेशन को भी हिट कर देना, सो वेन एवर आई अपलोड अ न्यू वीडियो, यू ऑल विल गेट अ नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम माई साइड. टिल देन गाइज, विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय.